if you have downloaded and installed VirtualBox on a 64-bit operating system. But when you want to install a 64-bit version of an operating system and VirtualBox only displays 32-bit options, then you are watching the right video. I will show you how to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe for more videos like this.